You guys are watching this stuff.
Probably the entire field. It's also wet though.
Hello, MSJ. Welcome to the 2021 Kickoff Assembly. We are very excited to present Homecoming 2021 to you now that we're finally back in school. After an entire summer of airing auditions and practices, as well as hours upon hours of rehearsing skits and your air bands, not to mention the amazing decoration you've all been working on, it's Homecoming Week! Alright, before we begin with the activities, we would like to introduce ourselves. We're your 2021 to 2022 Homecoming Multicultural Committee, and we have spent our entire summer working with your class officers and airband performers to ensure that Homecoming is as smooth and successful as possible. Without further ado, I'm Gloria.
I'm Mira.
I'm Bonita.
I'm Erica.
This assembly is just the beginning. We still have dress rehearsals, all-nighters, class performances, and Homecoming extravaganza.
So let's have a safe and unified,
but most importantly, fun
Homecoming Week!
And now, kicking it off, let's give a warm welcome to MSJ's Chamber Chorale.
That's singing. That's cool.
Quiet, please. All right, round of applause for Chamber Chorale. Thank you.
Please welcome your activity director, Mr. Brazil, and your 2021-22 ASB officers.
All right, good morning, everyone. Welcome to our kickoff assembly. I just want to say a few words about the week. We hope that you all participate. We hope that you all are on your best behavior. We don't want to ruin this because a few people do things that they shouldn't do. So we're asking all of you to be on your best behavior, and if you see someone doing things they shouldn't be doing, let me know, let the administration know, so that we won't stop this week because of a few people that step out of alignment from the rules and regulations. All right, so let's have a fun, competitive, unifying week for everyone, and enjoy. Thank you. And now here is your ASB president, Alvin Wang, who's gonna say a few words.
To start off, I think we should give a round of applause to our activity director, Mr. Brazil, and the amazing HCMC. Yeah. This has been our first homecoming for the past 2 years, which also means that your class officers, your skit members, the people in your air bands have been working extra hard to make the next week for you amazing. And now, on behalf of MSJ ASB, formally and officially, welcome to Mission San Jose High School. My name is Alvin Wang, and I'm your ASB president.
My name is Amulia Harish, and I'm your ASB vice president.
My name is Lindsay Wen, and I'm your ASB secretary.
My name is Jonathan Tao, and I'm your ASB treasurer.
I'm Warren Chang, and I'm your ASB activity coordinator. All right, let's get this party started. We're gonna kick it off with the spirit chant. So it goes like this. We got spirit, yes we do. We got spirit, how about you? So we start with freshmen, then sophomores, then juniors, then seniors. All right, freshmen, are you ready? Let's go. We got spirit. Yes, we do. We got spirit. How about you? You're supposed to talk to you guys. Ready? 3, 2, 1. We got spirit. Yes, we do. We got spirit. How about you? Sophomores. We got spirit. Yes, we do. We got spirit. How about you? Juniors. We got spirit. Yes, we do. We got spirit. How about you? We got spirit, how about you? Let's go! We got spirit, yes we do! We got spirit, how about you? Juniors!
We got spirit, yes we do! We got spirit!
And seniors!
We got spirit, yes we do! We got spirit, how about you?
Freshmen, sophomores, juniors,
I heard you were listening to us at the freshman, it's really impressive. Plus, you have to beat the other classes.
What's with the competition? Whatever happened to you? Blech. What is that? Anyway, ever since Mr. Elizabeth was actually going to school, he's eliminated one of the best at the moment. Now, instead of you with your school spirit, we flex on each other and I drive the cheese.
If you guys have any experience on him, how would you know if it's one of
You haven't even hit puberty yet. Why don't we take some time to familiarize yourself with initiatives?
What? Forget it. I got better than you. There's other stuff we can use for. We can't just stay here all day. Let's go find the matching food, or the robotics club, or even anything for. Literally anything that's right out of college.
Oh, forget it. Y'all are enjoying the rest of your days, eh?
My challenges!
Look at that. 1590.
So you're a junior too. Why don't you think that's it?
Well, I haven't figured it out already. I'm lost. The only blind person ever set foot on this campus.
How are you? Those kids are not really terrible. Yeah, I've asked you, and it makes you so cool now to be a little bit of a mega class. Yeah, obviously not great for the state, so why don't you test?
Yeah, dude, I can tell us what they look like.
Haha, very funny. Answer the question.
It's pretty simple, Twinkle Toes. As juniors, we take about 5.4 AP courses on average. Along with our varsity sports, countless clubs, and hundreds of nonprofit organizations, we still don't have enough hours in the day to study for the SAT. But it still requires the college tracks. Plus, a 1600 is a free ride to any college, right?
Then don't you think we should invite them to your room?
Have you not seen like cabbages?
To get all the balls in the basket wins.
Thank you.
seconds. You'll be counting up now.
You wish your senior, woo-ha! 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 You wish your senior, woo-ha!
object of the game is to pop other classes' balloons without getting yours popped. The last class standing wins.
Again, we're gonna be choosing the two individual most spirited in each class, so get high! Here comes the big daddy in class. He's still a small school. We're not sure how he
That one there, that's the lady woman. She's one of the dumbest people I've ever met. Mr. Janta and Mr. Rule CS last year. She asked me how to spell the job though. I know she's like clean up a lot of the volleyball team.
Both towers?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you guys.